Okay, welcome to our awards ceremony. We had over 100 nominations. It's really difficult. They were really good presentations. The pictures that came in were great. It was fantastic. But we can only pick a certain number. So the first award is the Enabling Award. And the winner in this category is Travailer.
It was really about supporting and enabling the team to move forward with a new type of service, and also enabling and ensuring the commissioners would value a new type of service and actually answering a problem for them. And I'd like to thank everybody.
And the winner in this category is Cheshire East.
So this is on behalf of obviously the Cheshire East team. We've worked very hard with the LIFT project, which is Let's Improve Futures Together. So well done Cheshire East team, they're fab. Well done.
And the winner in this category is one of the central teams, Performance, Quality and Innovation team.
And most of you know that we involve a lot of service users in our service reviews now. And as someone said to us recently, whilst you look at all the business plans and the targets, we really want to go in and find out how the experience is for the people who use the services. So I think that's really important. So I think we want to just carry on doing this and to go and sort of look at how we might embed this more widely across the organisation in other initiatives and to help service users think about quality more broadly in the future. So thanks very much.
And the winner in this category is Suffolk Recovery. Thank you very much.
Basically, you know, all the work that we've been trying to do to raise the profile of Richmond Fellowship, both in the community and wider, and all the, you know, getting involved in the community projects as well.
Okay. And the winner in this category is Repton House Milton Keynes.
This award is for a project that was basically a conservation group, and it was set up by a support worker, and it's basically her award. Her name's Holly Evans, she's a support worker at Repton. She was brilliant. She basically had a target in her PPR to link with the community in a way that would benefit our service users. There's people who just wouldn't get out of their bed, they wouldn't stop, you know, just sitting there smoking all day, are actually out there getting active and becoming more and more engaged in stuff and actually moving on from the service because of this group. So it's a brilliant thing, so thank you.
And the winner in this category is Richmond Fellowship Hollingdale.
Thank you. Wasn't really expecting this. That's really for the team in Collindale. It's been a pleasure working with staff who's really got recovery. They really listen to service. The service users, they're compassionate, they're kind, and the service has changed, and we work in what the service want and not what we want to do. Thank you.